So, can we talk about this new Monster Hunter Longsword trailer that just dropped not too long ago? Shit is insane. One, we just got confirmation about the Master Armor and how it's gonna look completely different from the rest of the armor. Because I'm pretty sure that's the Master Armor of the Odogaron, which looks pretty sweet as fuck, if I had to be a little kosher and whatever about it. And that sword is definitely the Ajanath Master Armor sword. I can tell mostly because there's a part on it that looks just like the back of an Ajanath. And we get a new move! Like, I know the longsword is a pretty weeaboo-like weapon, but goddamn! Like, did you have to add the Eto, what is it? Lai? Yai? I think? Which I believe means to draw and sheath. So, that's sick as fuck, which is a counter. But I have some questions about this. One, how long does that counter state last for? Because he took that stance, and he was in that stance for a good minute before he got hit and countered him. Two, does it make you go up a level just like with the Foresight Slash? Because I need to know that. And I don't really have a three. Also, they showed off using the Slinger ammo with the sword being out and the, I don't remember what it's called, so I'm going to call it the grapple hook. It showed the move doing that, which I think knocks off a piece of the monster and makes it so that you can use the slinger ammo. And I think I believe it weakens that area so you do extra damage. Like, three more months. Just three more months. I definitely won't be doing this little quick review thing or whatever for all of these, but I definitely will do one for the Hunting Horn when that comes out. But anyway, until then, I'll see y'all on the next video. Sorry, it was quick. I just had to do this. All right, I'm out.
Longsword.